I remember, you know, we would like, when we would start a drawing, George would start one end of the page and I would start the other. We kind of perfected how to draw the same. We would draw it to the middle.
We did the same drawing because we were trying to make the deadline the night before.
We would be so young and nervous of how to get the perfect design. We would stay up all night and
you sleep know, under our desk.
Sleep under the desk and phone the client. So we're going to be 15 minutes late. We think, holy shit, now, like, what should we do? What should we? And we'd be panicked. And you know, that's just kind of this
raw energy,
yeah, which was fun.
Just going for it, saying yes and dealing with the consequences later. Of course we can do that. Restaurant, no problem. We never did anything like, we did my mother's bathroom before. That's about it, right? And in those days too, the projects came really, really fast. So the outcome or the whole process of designing it and building it was much quicker. And it was very satisfying. Compared to today. Well, it's very satisfying in different ways today, but when you're designing the London editions, for example, it took, you know, a few years.
This is our first big project in London, and it's a place that we love. We have been working with Ian Schrager. He's art directing, and we are designing the hotel. I think the strength of the London edition is this balance between the unexpected and the kind of the restoration of what was.
It has a quiet modernity inserted into this Beaux-Arts Edwardian interior.
We always wanted to work with this artist, Ingo Maurer from Germany, and we commissioned him to do this egg in the space, this kind of pure form, this old space.
It's nice because when you look at that object in the lobby, it reflects. Has a different perspective, the distorted views of all the, you know, the cornice, the molding, and the floor below, and the people walking through. It just transforms, energizes a space, a simple object.
We think that great hotels need to give people choices.
It's the secret, you know, to longevity. There's no routine, and routine would just kill me.